if Nana was a guy, she'd be the love of my life.